one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Hey, Pat. It's Janice. Janice Oakley. I thought I'd leave you a message since I knew you'd miss me so much once I'm gone. Remember to be awfully careful with your endeavors. You certainly weren't careful with me.
Hey, neighbor.
Hello?
You're awful pretty. What's your name?
No. I think I'm just gonna go home.
Goes by that I don't remember the horrors you put me through. I've reported this number 1,000 times to no avail, almost as if it's not even a real number. Mark my words, Pat. You will pay.
Another missing person has been reported near the Loras College area. Greek transfer student Nico Elias has been reported missing after not replying to calls or reporting to soccer practice 2 days ago. Elias' disappearance is the third in a recent string of students who have seemingly vanished into thin air. So far, there have been no leads in this case. While citizens express their frustrations with the stalling of this case, police report that the investigation is at a...
Hey, neighbor, I haven't seen you on your runs. You running at a different time now?
This has to be a dream. This is a dream. This is a dream.
Poor girl. I was wondering where she went.
Whoa! Sorry, neighbor. I just had to ask you something.
Can it wait?
Listen, I just want to go home.
Don't worry, it'll just take a second. Wait, do you happen to like Greek food?
Das ist ein sehr pompöses Ladegerät.
I had Greek food last night and it was great. I thought I'd have you over for dinner. Maybe you would prefer a more English meal, like steak or kidney pie.
What the heck?
Sorry to bother you, ma'am. Do you have a second?
I'm not interested in any of that Jesus shit, if that's what you're selling.
No. I just think that guy, Pat, I think he's got something to do with those students going missing.
You think so, too?
I just need your help to prove it.
It's a deal.
I'm a little nervous. Are you sure this is gonna work?
Of course. Just go in there, take pictures of the evidence, and then get the hell out. Look, I'll be right here on lookout. But keep your phone by you. If I call you, you'll need to get the hell out of there. Don't worry, I'll be right here. Pat's out for the night. I swear, you'll be fine.
Hey, neighbor. Let's play a game of hide and seek. Hey, thanks for all your help with it, Dad.
Come on, boy. You know I'd do anything for my favorite son.
You got any leads on Janice? She keeps calling me.
Yeah, I think I know exactly where she is.
No more, everyone was all.